on mine. I memorize every line, every crease in the sky. Every smile, what a find, what a find.
Your Heart Is Mine is a song that I wrote about halfway through the making of the record, and is a song about unconditional love, and it's a song about real trust, because I think it takes real trust for someone to say, "So I look up with pride as you take to the sky, and I know you will fly back to me in good time. Go and fly because your heart is mine." And so the song is really about allowing someone you love the freedom to go pursue and follow their dreams.
Your heart is mine.
The production could have gone a lot of ways on this song. It's really about that chorus melody and that chorus hook. So the first day, we just layered 100 background vocals on it because I had so many parts in my head when I wrote the song. Because even just in that one melody, you can go, and there's just so many, there's such cool harmonic movement that you can do with that melody. Plus, it's so percussive. And then all the other backgrounds are going, heart is mine.
Your heart is mine.
Heart is mine.
Heart is mine.
Heart is mine.
So go and fly. Tear up the sky.
Here off because I sound like a chicken to myself. Okay, Nir's drum patterns were just, they're just so beautiful and so satisfying. The toms in the second verse and how it explodes into, after the second chorus, into the solo. And again, that's another epic moment that we wanted to create production-wise. We had a session in Miami with high school students where we had them overdub some gang vocals on this record. They're quite present in the bridge of Your Heart Is Mine.
Your heart is mine.
You can try it, darling.
So that's just high school kids and me stacked a million times. But yeah, the background vocals are the centerpiece of this record.
When you feel it, your heart is deeper mine. Than you'd like to admit.
Heart is mine, heart is mine, heart is mine.
Your heart is mine.
And then we did a bunch of kind of 80s type guitars, and the main solo sound is the Padula Strat. We nodded to a lot of different guitar players in this record. This is one of my favorite songs on the record to sing and also production-wise.